7 cool rules. God, Scotty comes and sings with us like every week. We finally got a decent band to back him up.
Thank you, David. All on film.
Well, just the last song.
Where do I sign up?
Nice job, Scotty.
Very good. Good job, Scotty.
I saw the film with Ben. Was it laying down? No kisses. No kisses.
I'll make it.
You are the king. I am the king.
You're the king.
You're the king. You're the super business. That's all. Right.
Wings and onion rings.
I eat the French fries. Worst thing in the world.
But I love them.
That's Hawaiian. Diamonds. Did you clean them out? Did you get all his money?
Not yet.
It'll happen. Give it time.
Can I use my board?
Nice job.
Thank you.
Yes, Scotty, you did a good job.
Maybe. What ship were you on?
Can I have your autograph?
It's got to be personal.
But get out of the way.
He was on 5 of them, Scotty.
USS Intrepid.
What?
USS Independence. USS Saratoga. USS America for the Libyan strike. We brought the Theodore Roosevelt out of the for a shakedown cruise before I retired.
When did you get out?
I got out in 1988. I gave him 20.
I'm all set for Christmas.
You're adoring.
You ain't gonna believe the things I'm gonna tell you. Then I transferred to the class.
You were in Fawcett. I was on the other side of the pier from here.
Let me finish. And I got this check. Then I went back to the Seabees for 13 years.
There you go.
That's the home of the Seabees. A little different. I was a sailor down to the dirt.
I went through the VS-30 at Quonset. I was an air crewman.
You're in the wing.
Yep. Attached to VS-31 on the
You didn't make the shitty shit.
How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah!
I did a 2-week cross deck to the Saratoga in the Mediterranean.
That's a nice ship.
Sorry, Sarah.
That was after it came out of the yards in Philadelphia and they just ruined its retrofit. It used to go DIW in the middle of the ocean.
Are we good to keep going there?
Oh, you got
it.
Sometimes when you're here, if I'm here, you got to get you to do Addicted to Love.
I ain't Phil Collins. No.
Let's hear it for the house band. Yeah. Let's hear it for Scotty and the poet and everything we've heard so far. Always so wonderful being part of this.
I want Holly Berry dancing to that as part of a
year. Might as well be anywhere in the world. Some
Buckskill
jam in LA. You can't even play it. Are we ready?
1971.
All right.
Yeah, I think it was on the. I think it might be.
So you were getting out about the time I was getting.
I did. Yeah, I got out in 73 this year.
You went in 68.
Went in 68.
I can't talk about it.
Thank you. Thank you. but they brought it back to your native shore. War against people and all their rights. Wait till they come for you in the night. So turn a blind eye to what they say is wrong. Love not laws will make sick strong.
Stopped out. It's a wonderful institution. Let's put Syracuse on the map. This town has never gotten what it deserved. And the entertainers in this town have never gotten what they deserved. And there's a history that goes back in this place of unappreciatedness that hats off to everyone that's been in this scene for 40 years or whatever. And I'm doing all I can to fight to get us on the map. I'm working on something. Probably won't work out, but if I can, Syracuse will be like Seattle Q, sorry. Whatever.
Daughter-in-law and their band won the Sammy Awards one year for best local. They had a group called Catastrophe Meet.
The what?
They had a group called Catastrophe Meet. It was an alternative rock thing. Our family's got a lot of musicians and singers. At the time I was.
Bring your granddaughters back in. They were so cute.
Oh, yeah. I'd like to bring my granddaughters were able to come. I'd bring them. We've got a couple of them that are pretty unbelievable. But one lives in Illinois now.
Oh, yeah. So
we don't get to see her much. My grands are a bit older than her. Mine range from 25 down to 5. That's my youngest, but she just turned 5. She was about 2 in that picture.
Where she
lives? She lives in Phoenix.
I was gonna say,
That's more like her now. She's a daredevil. I have the swing set out back. She climbs up on top of the roof.
Jump with the snowbanks? To jump with the snowbanks?
No, this is in the summer she does that. Yeah, you can, well, let's see. I can barely see it. That's out in our backyard.
Yep.
But instead of, she goes up the rock wall and into the little deck area, yep, and then climbs out and goes up on the roof. She's been climbing since she was a year and a half. She's, you know, the little tables that have the colors and the numbers and the alphabet and like that for kids, and the little chairs. She would take the table over to my hutch, take the chairs and stack on the table and try to climb up. She would climb on the table, stack the chairs, and try to climb up the chairs. So scare the hell out of me.
She put these away.
Okay.
that.
Just don't seem the same. I'll
the silver bet the way they gave me. I said the blues all right. So I let the play in the game. But my friends are all gone. People, they just don't seem the same. We got a piano player here somewhere, come on.
Give it up, Wells. Baby, day. I don't know much longer, darling.
Yeah. just going down to Florida too?
We're going, but not till summer. July. I lived there for 32 years. But the heat doesn't bother me. Cold on the other hand.
Yeah.
I was further south than Rusty though. I was down in the West Palm area. Then I remarried for some odd reason. Husbands want you to live with him. And he lived up here. I was raised up here though. We graduated together. Got back together after being out of high school for 35 years.
How you doing, sir?
Thank you.
much. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Mark Leontaro on the Zingar. The Zingar! Effing Zingar!
The Facebook page.
That's the proverbial second after the
sheesh.
So you're gonna fill in for her while she's gone, huh?
I guess if the guys will have me, yeah. I don't mind winging it.
Hey, you get to boss a bunch of guys around, you know?
How cool is that? I'm gonna have to start like her and have a shot to begin with, though.
Show you where you stand right now. Sometimes reality, trouble just slap the wind of fate. There's no reality. Show you where you are right now. Wait, say that you can when you can. Say that you will when you want. Know that you stick to the plan. Know that you should, but you don't. Say you're gonna make some changes, but you put them up on the shelf. Trying to control the whole world, you can't even control your own self. So that's reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Control reality, show you where you are right now. So that's reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Show reality, show you where you are right now. Say that you're up when you're down, even when you look happy, you'll say. Laughing and playing the clown, so no one will know you feel bad. Maybe you can walk the tightwire, keep the balls on the air. But you wake up alone in the darkness, realize nobody cares. Sometimes reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Show reality, show you where you stand right now. Sometimes reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Show reality, show you where you are right now. Say that you are when you want. Say that you're high when you're low. It's funny you think you're so smart, but don't even know you don't know. The things that we need to be happy or not is no rain in the sky. If you really want to see them, you only have to open your eyes. Wake up! Sometimes reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Reality, show you where you stand right now. Reality, jump up and slap you in the face. Reality, show you where you are right now. Reality. Reality.
your husband home?
Yeah, can I make
it? Oh, honey.
Thank you very much.
What's he doing tonight?
On the couch. Stay warm.
Get the dog.
It was a chance to be interrupted from my North Atlantic cruise in my bed.
Yeah.
door open. I just gotta chill.
Doesn't take a long to travel through.
No.
You'd think we'd get a little bit of blockage here.
You would think.
She might be.
They should be doing that.
Is Scotty going back up?
Yep. 55, 56, 57, 58. About 8 weeks. 8 weeks, 16. I still got texts.
All right, Maria, I'm ready.
Every time I call your home. Yeah.
Marie, who's next?
Yo, Tex!
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome Texas Elvis Tex back up here tonight. He's going to give a couple of kids on. We're going to put them sunglasses on, son.
Won't be the same. Thank you, everybody. then you're hired. Let's go on the street. We're going on the road.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, all right, let's do, okay. So, all right, let's do, we can do Mr. Manager. Okay, so, you know, I've been doing this all night, so that's why I'm all ready to sing. Do you want to really know the truth? Oh, Mark?